Hey guys, this is Christina. In this video, I'll walk through the process of creating a low-content book cover using template in Canva for Amazon KDP. If you want more ideas on how to create self-help journals for the first time, make sure to subscribe to this channel and let's begin. Canva is a graphic design platform which can create a beautiful book cover. However, it won't open up the KDP paperback cover template directly to the PNG format. Don't worry, once you watch this video, you can upload the cover template easily. Part 1 is finding the cover size. The first thing we need to do is to choose the trim size. The trim size is the size you want your book to be. Know the number of pages and choose which paper color. Would it be white, cream, or full color? Always remember that the bleed of 0.125 of an inch is required on all sides. We need to insert the bleed when we perform the cover width and cover height equation. Step 2 is to get the spine measurement. The formula for spine measurement for the white paper is page count times 0.002252 of an inch. There's a spine measurement formula for the cream paper and color paper. By way of illustration, I choose white paper. Step 3 is to get the cover width. Cover width is equal to bleed plus back cover width plus spine width plus front cover width plus bleed. And step 4 is to get the cover height. Cover height is equal to bleed plus trim height plus bleed. Let's say our trim size is 6x9 and page count is 100 and paper color is white. We're going to solve for the spine measurement. Page count times 0.002252 of an inch is equal to 100 times 0.002252 is equal to 0.2252 and round it off to 0.23. So our spine measurement for 6x9 with 100 pages and white color is 0.23 of an inch. Let's find the cover width, which is equal to bleed plus back cover width plus spine width plus front cover width plus bleed is equal to 0.125 of an inch plus 6 inches plus 0.23 of an inch plus 6 inches plus 0.125 of an inch. If the same number is repeated, then we can write that in the form of multiplication. So we have 0.125 of an inch times 2 plus 6 inches times 2 plus 0.23 of an inch. That will give us a total of 12.48 inches. Let's compute for the cover height. Cover height is equal to bleed plus trim height plus bleed is equal to 0.125 of an inch plus 9 inches plus 0.125 of an inch. It is equal to 0.125 of an inch times 2 plus 9 inches is equal to 9.25 inches. Therefore, our cover size is 12.48 inches by 9.25 inches. We need this information when we create a design in Canva. Part 2 is download cover template. To download our cover template, we need to key in our book information. Select our trim size and the page count and also the paper color. And then we have to download our cover template. We will receive a zip file, and what we're going to do with that is to unzip the zipped folder. It contains two different files, one in PDF format and the other one is in PNG format. Part 3 is compress image. Canva allows image that is less than 25 MB, so we need to reduce the size. I am now in Paint tool, and you can use Paint to compress the image. And the PNG size here is more than 25 MB. Now we need to click the file and open. the image is a bit bigger, so I zoom out. Then I click resize, making sure that there is a check mark in the box next to maintain aspect ratio. And then click the OK button and save. Let's try to upload a template in Canva and see what happens. Log into your account first, then create a design and enter the custom size. It's going to be 12.48 by 9.25 in inches. Then click create a new design. Click upload media, then click device. Let's try to select the image with a higher MB and let's see what happened. So an upload error pops up. And this says each image must be less than 25 MB. And let's try to open the one that is on a lower size. And it works. So we can now design our cover. Part 4, design cover. You can zoom the template if you want. I'll add text for the spine title. I'll choose collective as my font. For the font size, I'm going to choose 7. Rotate the text box to 90 degrees by dragging the rotation handle. Center the spine title and make sure that the spine title is within the white area of the template. And now we're going to add text for the title. You can adjust the line height here. Now we are going to click upload to insert an image. If you love to use Canva's free images, you can check the media source, and reading Canva's free media license agreement is a great help. The barcode area is indicated in yellow design of this template. Do not place important images or text in the barcode location. Make sure to delete the guide layer so that it is not printed out in the final product or rejected during the review process. Now we can save the file as PDF print. And this is our final product. If you find this video useful, you can click the round shape here to subscribe or watch my other videos. And you can also grab for free the infographic that I've created. It's all about how to create a book cover using Canva for Amazon KDP. The link is in the description below. So thank you for watching and see you next time.